guys. Today is Friday, so happy Friday. I'm at my mother-in-law's house and I can barely talk. You know why? I just had an apple, which was really good. I'm waiting on my hubby because he's gonna fix the tire. We're having tire issues early this morning. Anyway, it's crazy, but I'll tell you more about it later. Anyway, I didn't know what that was. Oma's over here chopping her vegetables. Let me show you guys what she's got going on.
Where do you go?
Cucumbers and stuff.
I think we're gonna have salad.
You wanna have salad?
Yep. Eat your fruits and veggies too.
So good. I love the ice.
I'm on my break and I'm eating a peach.
All right, so this is Jordan's guest room. This is where you sleep. And what is that? What are you doing?
10 minutes to go park.
Oh yeah. Okay. All right. So hubby's here, so he should be fixing the tire for me in a little bit, and you can give me my ice. Oh, show me your room.
Very nice, very modern. I made up the bed.
Turn on the light. Okay. All right, so this is Keno's room.
And this is Jazzy's
room. Oh, Jazzy's room. So you're going to be in here? Or who? Oh, just Jazzy?
Yeah, Jazzy's going to be in here, but for now I'm going
to
be in here because Jordan's
hogging
up the place.
Oh, okay. And you're having a peach or a nectarine. What is that?
I think this is a peach.
Oh, it's a peach. All right. Oh, let me go, because hubby's here. All right, I have wrapped up my grocery shopping once more for the week. I'm at Aldi. I just left Walmart. I'm out. Here. Talked with everything. Now, headed
excuse my language, that's a hang up on my city on the day.